The girl in this video decided to destroy a 200-year-old statue in Poland in hopes of going viral on social media. Now, the situation did end up going viral, but she received a mass amount of hate for destroying this statue and even got dropped by one of the brands that she was working with. She made a public apology after destroying that 200-year-old statue and somehow avoided any charges for this entire situation.